Okay, so one day I was selling my wares and I walked past this old creepy castle and I look at it and think, very old and creepy. And then this creature flies at me. It dragged me back to this dark dungeon and bit into my neck. And just at the point of death, this creature forced me to suck its foul blood. And then it opened its wings like this and hovered above me, screeching. Ah! Now you are vampire. And it was Peter. And we're still friends today.